particular?
Yeah, can I get two sausage muffins and a large Sprite with light ice?
You said two sausage muffins?
Yeah, that's all.
Alright, anything else?
That's all.
It's gonna be
404. Like it. Alright guys, normally I don't eat McDonald's breakfast that often. It was just kind of, I was running late today, and I wanted to get up here at a decent time to dash and all that. But something about the McDonald's today, dude, freaking slapped. Like, I got, as you saw, two sausage muffins with cheese, gatorade cheese, and a large Coke or a large Sprite. And you know how it is, sometimes McDonald's Sprite slaps, sometimes it doesn't. And today, it slaps pretty good. Good job, McDonald's. Alrighty guys, the first order I got was $6, it was 2 miles from McDonald's, and it was a fairly small order, so it was really worth it for the amount of effort you had to put into it. And if I can just flip this around here and kind of show you, if my camera wants to focus, it wasn't wanting to focus earlier. Yeah, as you see there, $6 for McDonald's, and McDonald's is the hot spot, so I'm sitting basically like couple hundred feet from it, but we're just gonna sit here, chill, and see if we get any more orders. Hopefully we do. All right guys, we got a order here for $8. Let's go pick it up. Hey guys, we got the order. It was for a restaurant called Huddle House. It's around here locally. It was for $8, so it's not too terrible, but we are headed there to deliver it right now. It was for about a mile, so extremely good mile to dollar ratio. So let's go ahead and drop it off. All right, guys, so that order right there, it was not $8. It was $13, so yeah. Gang, gang.
Dashing
police. Dashing. Alrighty guys, I'm not sure if you can see that, but we got an order. $8, KFC. Let's take it. Alrighty guys, so real talk here for a minute. So you guys might be wondering, what are my thoughts on door dashing so far? And I don't know if you guys know, I have some experience doing some DoorDash. I've made about $400 or $500 off DoorDash so far. I did it pretty often there for about 2 months, and then I kind of just gave up. Like I said, I quit my job as a corrections officer, which is basically right down the road from me right now. I quit to just drive up here anyhow, so. But, yeah, so I quit that job, and it was mainly just due to I just couldn't find a drive to go into work anymore. I was calling off like two, three days a week, so. You know, I kind of wasn't really an asset anymore. I used to love going into work, and I used to like it. But there at the end, people just got so, I don't know. It got so bad there at the end that I didn't even want to go in. Like, I had anxiety every single fucking day trying to go into work. So I kind of just said, you know, it's time. I'm at a point in my life where I don't have a ton of bills. I paid a lot of stuff off. So I have like no debt now, but and then I was also like, well, I kind of just want to be my own boss for a bit, see how it works out. I said, if it works out great, I'll do it full time until I find something better to do, or I can get my own business off the ground. If you guys don't know, there's all that too. But basically the reason I'm doing DoorDash now is because I want to be my own boss. I'm tired of going into work for someone else. I'm technically working for DoorDash right now, but it's in a more of a make your own schedule kind of thing, and I really like that. I don't have a ton of drive to do it, so I'm trying to get better at that But I'm really excited to see where this takes me and basically see if I can make a living off DoorDash. All right, guys, so a little update here. It's been roughly 5 hours since I got up here to DoorDash, and I've only made about $40, so that's not the greatest, if you guys did not know. That's not bad, I guess. You know, I've only spent, I haven't spent any in gas yet, so there's that. But I was getting pretty hungry, so I stopped at a little pizza place here. It's the best fucking pizza in this area, like within this tri-state area. Here, it's called DiCarlo's Famous Pizza. It is literally, oh, get a car. It's literally the best pizza in this area. Like, I could say, if I could have this pizza for the rest of my life, I'd never have, like, Domino's or Pizza Hut or something like that ever again. And that's, coming from a fatty who, likes pizza. So I'm not sure how much more of a video there's gonna be for today because it's pretty slow and I don't have very much camera battery left. All my batteries died because they were left in the cold. So now I gotta charge those up. But yeah, I think that's gonna probably wrap up today's video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. I tried to make it a little bit entertaining, but not much to do. So I guess I'll just update you guys if something else comes along, but if not, that is going to be today's video, so hopefully you guys did enjoy.